are underway from AT&T Stadium. This will be fielded inside the five. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29. Out a yard up to the 30, and that's all.
No doubt about it. Really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
Looking left side, he's got a man. That's Schultz. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Prescott looks to throw on first. Got his man there, complete to Gallup. Call it a gain of 6 on the play, and that'll make it second down.
A 6-yard pickup brings up second and 4 at the 47-yard line.
Zeke gonna get it on the option. And he'll take it down shy to 45 at the 46. 7 yards there and a first down.
That's a good, nice, crisp run for a first down. I wonder if the defense might have been loosened up a little bit, maybe anticipating a pass instead of the run that they got.
So they'll come up in Bengals territory now with a first and 10 at the 46. A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Offense was moving them a little bit, had them back on their heels, but they earned a brief pause by forcing the incompletion. That gives them a quick chance to regroup and try and mount a stand before they're backed up even further.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Out of the gun, it's Elliott. And a strong run there as he'll take this all the way down to the 35. 11 yards and a Cowboy first down. They keep on the ground with Elliott. It was Mike Hilton up to make the tackle.
Oh, there's plenty of traffic waiting for him up the middle. But give him credit, he tried barreling through anyway. They're fortunate to get a yard out of that one.
Second down throw, it's knocked away and incomplete.
Textbook coverage right there. Played the ball, never lost sight of where it was headed, and stayed in perfect position to make a play on it. Able to keep the receiver and the quarterback in his sight lines.
On third down, it's Prescott. To the sideline, he's got the catch, and he kept the feet in bounds. Well done. A good-looking drive for the Cowboys so far. It's a first down. Prescott gonna do it himself. And he is gonna lose yardage here. They'll have to deal with a second and 14 now after the loss. Prescott down. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Trey Hendrickson showing off his pass rush repertoire that time. And, of course, that's not an easy man to sack. You know how elusive he can be trying to get outside of the pocket. That was a great play on the defensive side.
And I wonder what was going through his mind, because he didn't seem as committed to using his legs to pick up yardage. He wanted to keep that play alive, so either take off and go or throw it away. But he held on to the football and ended up getting sacked.
They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. He'll find one. That's complete. And they're going to get him down shy of the first at about the 13-yard line. Now Prescott on fourth down. That is tight end. That's complete. That's Ferguson. No score after one on EA Sports. Terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. Now Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. And from the 9, they get this to the 5-yard line. And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. Inside give to Elliott. Going to get him about 3 yards closer. He's down to about the 2. Driven it down the field nicely here on the opening drive, and now it's put up or shut up.
No doubt about it, because to make that type of a drive and ultimately kick a field goal, they'll feel very
and he'll get it. Touchdown, Cowboys. Ezekiel Elliott taking it in for 2 yards out, and the Cowboys post the first points of the ball game as they take the lead here in this second quarter. Extra point by Marr, up and good. And that makes the score 7-0. Touchdown. Here's Marr to kick it away. And no return on this one. It's a fair catch. A single four and taken. Burrow and the Bengals with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Here's Joe Mixon as they start on the ground. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and 8.
11-11.
Now it's Burrow. And this one is going to be off the mark, too far out in front.
Well, I certainly thought he had an open look beyond the first down marker to his receiver, but they just couldn't connect, and that will send them back to the drawing board.
On third down, Burrow. Man open, that's Jamar Chase complete. And he is going to have the Bengals first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. First down, here's Burrow. It's Tyler Boyd. And they'll get this right past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Again, it's Burrow. That's caught one more time by Boyd. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line. They will throw on first down with Burrow. This is caught. It's Boyd. Touchdown. Tyler Boyd, 26 yards. And the Bengals are within an extra point of tying up this ball game.
I know these wide receivers are about flash and dash and high-flying plays, but a good number of them played running back at some point in their career, and that's how they finish off a lot of their big plays, run after the catch.
Here we go, here we go.
This time he finishes off the big play in the end zone. Burrow's going to look to throw for it. And it's caught. He's got it. So they go for 2. They after the touchdown. McPherson on to kick this one away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And they'll be looking to build off of a nice drive last time, a drive that really relied on the quarterback.
Making good decisions, distributing the ball well, distributing it accurately, keeping it away from danger. A really nicely run drive.
But now the defense, what adjustments do they need to make in the passing game?
Pass rush, pass rush, pass rush. That's the guys up front. Or maybe you bring additional guys, but you've got to disrupt the timing of the run.
We'll see if they can disrupt it here. 7 yards there and a first down. 2 minutes even in what's been a tight first half. 8-7, our score. On play action, Prescott. He'll fire deep downfield from Lamb. And got his man complete. And he'll be knocked down right at the 15-yard line. Excellent execution, and now they're set up nicely.
Are they ever red zone? I wonder what the next play call is going to be, because after a big play like that, a lot of teams like to use momentum to launch another one.
First down, Prescott. And this ball is caught by Lamb. Touchdown, Dallas. A 15-yard touchdown, Brian. And the Cowboys are once again back in front. Prescott, they're going to throw for it. Now into a sea of defenders and intercepted.
It's interesting that when it comes to two-point conversions, even heavy run teams tend to throw the ball in these situations. In this case, this one was intercepted.
Yeah, they weren't fooled. They were ready for the pass, picked it off. This one fielded at the 5. The lane opens here. He's past the 30.
Here we go.
The Bengals drive about to get going. There was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
Mixon with a first down carry. Pushes past it. And this will be stopped at the 44. They were good for 7 yards. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half.
Here we go.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime.
Here we go.
So that'll leave Burrow and the Bengals with a 3rd and long after that sack we just saw. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. A throw for Burrow, but it's intercepted. picked up by Trayvon Diggs. And the Cowboys will have the football as this is taken up past the 30.
Hey, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Off play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott. He'll fire deep downfield from Lamb. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
A very limited time left to get into field goal range before the half, and they tried to get it all on one throw right there.
Prescott going to keep again. And they will bottle him up behind the line, and now will they use a timeout? Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. Prescott to throw on fourth. He's got his man, Schultz, coming across the formation. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
I don't know why the icons for catches have disappeared, but that's wild. Y'all see this? That the icons are just gone. That's what you get. There's no catch icons happening anymore. They just stopped. It's crazy. Because why? Really? That is very frustrating. That is so frustrating.
The Bucs set to get the football first, and they trail here as we get started in the second half. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. Scored to take the lead, and we'll see if these guys can get a score of their own to regain that lead.
Yeah, they want to have that type of response, don't they? Because they want to find a way to take control of this ball game one more time. It's been thrown down. They want to see if they're ready to answer.
Ball's thrown over the hands of Boyd. And they'll get this down to around the 47-yard line. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. He's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
11 Heidi.
Back to Mixon on second down. And he'll be brought down at about the 42.
Come on, ready?
Only five on this play to move the sticks. Looking to pass. got a man. It's Chase. He completes it. And he is going to have the Bengals first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Inside handoff to Mixon. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Back to Mixon on first down. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. Second half. He had the option to hand that football off. I think it's safe to say that he made the right decision. That was a heck of a run.
It certainly was. And when you mention the option, most people think the quarterback's not going to keep the ball. You know, in the NFL, that's usually not the recipe for being around too long. So when you do keep it, it often surprises the heck out of the defense.
And he'll get into the end zone to push the lead up to a field goal. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. Takes it at the 7. And he won't quite make it to the 25. Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And Charles, it feels like we're set up for a good second half here. Came out of the locker room, one score game. Now the lead has already changed hands. Well, this offense, they've got an opportunity right now to take that lead right back.
Yeah, and it feels like you're going back and forth almost a little bit like a tennis match, right? And we're just, you know, our heads just keep moving. Which side has it? Which side's going to score? How are they going to go out doing it? A little bit of a challenge for each side trying to match each other.
Good action to this point in the third quarter. Just a three-point game. Second and 10. To throw is Prescott. Oh, it's a screen pass. That's complete. And this one will go to the 28-yard line. The Bengals with two extra DBs. A nickel look on third.
Blanketing the passing lanes.
Able to hit his target land. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And now off to the races. Down the right side. Touchdown.
Sometimes we even insult the guys who are great trash talkers and give us some really funny lines. But the bottom line is absolute production on the field. The second touchdown of the game, and they lead.
And now they'll be looking to their defense to preserve that lead. Extra point by up and good. And that will make this a four-point game. Following the touchdown, here's Marr to kick it away.
Here we go.
The Bengals drive about to get going. This drive here beginning probably with a poor motivated Bruce. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out. Looking to repeat that Chargers defense. They were very frustrated after giving up six the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated. They both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
Throw taken in by Boyd, and he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 48-yard line. Here's Burrow. Quick throw knocked away and incomplete.
That certainly appeared to be a play call where they were just trying to make second down, second and short. I think they thought the coverage was off a little bit more than it was. Nice job there pressing up on it and forcing the incompletion.
Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. Mixing up the middle. They'll get only three there, so it leaves it with a third and 7 ahead. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we've played three quarters. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
Here we go.
They'll need to get this to the 38. That's where the first down marker is here on third. They're passing here, Joe Burrow. He's got Hurst, his tight end. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 31-yard line. Out of the shotgun, they run with Mixon. And he'll manage to pick up about four. It's second down.
Here we go.
Following the pickup of four, it's second and 6. Again, it's Mixon. He's got it inside the 20, down to the 17. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he's got it. Touchdown, Bengals. Hayden Hurst from 17 yards out. And the Bengals answer back with a touchdown of their own to take a fourth quarter lead. But plenty of scoring here of late, and our lead changes hands now in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, they just gave up a touchdown at the other end, so they knew they were time getting short. They had to put something together here, and they were able to do so and retake the lead right back.
Completed the one. The third time wasn't a charm. They got the first two-point try. Still have the lead, but couldn't get the third.
Okay, so they didn't get this one, but I have to ask you, what matchup are they seeing that they feel that confident to go for two so often?
Yeah, we talk about this a lot, but it has to be something, you're right, that they saw all week, correct?
Definitely game plan for it. Felt good about being aggressive and going for it. And right up until that one, they get two for two.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. We certainly have a good one on our hands. They're trailing after that last touchdown, but now a chance for this offense to try to snag that lead right back here in the fourth quarter. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that field. I'm like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
On second and 7, Prescott. He'll fire deep downfield for Lamb. And that's caught inside the 35. And he's going to be taken down at the 28-yard line. Now the Bengals going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's first and 10. carry now for Elliott. And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. And now the Bengals are going to call another timeout. That's going to leave them with just one remaining here in this fourth quarter. So the first down run lost a couple. Now they come up second and 12. Now Prescott. He's going to let this one go deep. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked up by Eli Apple. And the Bengals are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. Boy, the coverage there airtight as he comes away with the interception.
Love that observation there because they were taking a shot in the end zone. But you're right about the coverage. Absolutely tremendous. And this is like a clip for a training tape. Staying with him down the field.
Look at this. Middle of the field. A breakaway. He's at the 30. 10. 5. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score.
Touchdown, Cincinnati.
One play, 80 yards. Pretty easy drive to recap.
It certainly is, but not so easy to execute. Starting on your own 20, you want something to kickstart your drive and get it off to a nice start. They went for the whole thing and got it. That's a great way to send a message to the opposing team.
11 MT. They'll let Mixon try and run it in. And he is into the end zone again. So Kit Ensimaks, and Jenny scores on the long run and then punches in the two-point conversion for good measure. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. And this will not be returned. It will come out to the 25. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And you figure after giving up that last touchdown, you know, they trail by two scores here in the fourth quarter. This drive becomes very critical. He's got a man complete. And they're going to have this across midfield.
Yo, he is so big. He is so big. He is catching everything.
They're extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
They'll try again here from the 7 on second and goal. Prescott now. Touchdown, Cowboys! With a connection to CeeDee Lamb. And the Cowboys have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. They'll look to throw. And they're going to get the two. It's caught. And the lead is cut to two here in the fourth. Touchdown, here's Marr to kick it away. It's a squib kick fielded just inside the 20.
At their own 18-yard line.
Here we go.
The Bengals drive about to get going. Another important fourth quarter series coming up. That last INT helping to maintain their slim advantage. And he'll get this up to the 30-yard line. 152 yards rushing for him now as he has been tremendous all day long. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. They try to eat some clock with Mixon. He's brought down at the 34. Call it a game. A lot of bulk out there, as you might expect, on that D-line to try to stop the run on second down. Again, it's Mixon. 3 yards is half of what they needed. Now can they get the other three here on third down? Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. They give to Mixon to try to pick it up. And he'll be tackled about 2 yards shy of the line to gain. A 1 yard pickup leads to fourth down.
Brandon, one thing about blitzes, they really confuse offensive linemen at times. And what you have to do is lock in on the guy right in front of you. If you don't, you saw the end result. Defensive tackle ended up making the play.
On one, right?
They run for him and Mixon. And he will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. So this offense able to convert on fourth, and now a fresh set of downs here, first and 10.
That was a good game. I had to see how many receiving yards this dude had. This shit was crazy, man. I couldn't stop it. All I could do was hold him off. I couldn't stop him, though. I got that one pick in the end zone. Let me see who's rushing. I held the run. I had a few breakout runs, though. God. Ooh. CD Lamb. 7 receptions, 246, 3 touchdowns. Man. God. Crazy. He seems so much bigger than 6'2". When he's jumping, Like, he seems so much bigger than 6'2". God, good game.